bugs.
Anyway, give us a recap of Kingdom Hearts 1 for all the newcomers.
Yeah. So Sora lives on a beautiful paradise island, and it's really cool. And he and his friends all fucking hate it for some reason. So they build a raft to try and escape. There's Sora, Riku, and Kairi.
Ansem is
he used to be like a good wise king, and try and sail into another world.
He's evil.
We fly into space.
Riku,
Tarzan calls me a slur.
Olivson organized like the
Sephiroth was
there.
Evil shadow organization of Disney villains.
Geppetto makes a puppet out of Nokia.
Like, I love
calls
the darkness.
Nokia.
I want
Nokia
is writing an
eat
there, and he disappears.
And then
little cricket guy,
he's writing an autobiography about you.
Kairi's heart was in Sora the whole time.
Peter Pan teaches us how to fly.
Oogie Boogie turns into
a
house, so you kill him again.
Kills himself.
That really happens.
Then he turns her into a dragon.
Summons this
but
giant
you left them
and possesses Riku, and then he turns into a boat.
He summons Simba.
Aladdin frees Genie
and
without asking
so
us if we would like any wishes.
There, but they call Squall.
We become an international space terrorist.
Sora's looking for Riku
down
and Kairi.
Rock Titans for fun.
Registered sex offender.
You guys turn into like fish monsters. Sitting under the sea with a Jamaican accent.
Winnie the Pooh is there.
We fight Ansem and his stand like in JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
He's got no shirt on for this entire
Hades
fight.
Hades makes a deal with the Cloud
from Final Fantasy VII.
All seven princesses of heart.
If you have too much darkness in your heart,
it's not trying to
stay
work.
We ask Donald to put some pants on, and he says,
and then
they crash his ship.
Why did he turn himself into a boat?
We get eaten by Monstro, who's a space whale now,
and then Sephiroth kills Aerith.
There's the demon from Fantasia.
I don't really, I've never seen Fantasia, so I don't know his name.
His heart is returning. And they fight Ansem, who possessed Riku. Doubtless.